Hey, this is epic. We have the ultimate difficult death map of Verruckt. Now, let's take out two of the doors. Let's take out the wall weapons. Let's just put a mystery box and lava everywhere so you don't want to move around. The map itself is described as a masochist's wonderland, I believe, by Treyarch. And they achieved that.